welcome to the first 23 Research Things video, where I will tell you a bit more about how the programme will work. Over the next few weeks, we're going to work through several themes. Week 1, we'll look at starting out, where we will look at the programme. Spoiler alert, you're doing this bit right now. We will introduce you to blogging, and then we will explore online identity and what it means for you professionally and personally. Week 2 will be about gathering information. We will look at RSS feeds and the tools you can use to manage them, such as Feedly. We will also look at saving information on the go with tools like Pocket. We will then introduce you to using Twitter to gather information, as well as connecting with others, plus how to make new content from the stuff you find using tools such as Storify. Week 3 will be about making connections through using LinkedIn for professional networking, as well as other networks that are more relevant to those in academia, like ResearchGate. We'll also look at some alternative communities, such as Reddit and GitHub. Week 4 will be about communicating ideas, and we will discuss how to communicate research to different audiences, using YouTube and podcasts to share ideas, as well as how to absolutely nail the humble PowerPoint presentation with some handy tips and tricks. Week 5 will be about how to use free stuff, but legally. We will explore Creative Commons licenses, as well as how to source really good visuals for excellent presentations, reports, posters, and whatever else you might need them for. Week 6 will be about collaboration, and we will look at online tools such as Evernote, how to crowdsource research through Kickstarter and citizen science, and we will delve into survey software with Qualtrics. Week 7 will be about managing your data. Don't worry if you don't do a lot of work with data, there is something in this week for everyone, trust me. We'll look at good research data management. Did you know that data can be an Excel spreadsheet, but also a handwritten notebook or artwork? We'll take a speedy overview of text and data mining, as well as really good ways of visualizing and presenting your data. Week 8 will be about pulling everything together. We'll show you how to manage your references, how to track your own success, and we'll finish it off with the unveiling of perhaps the most important research tool of them all. Trust me, it's so worth it. All of the tools that we'll look at are free to use, with some having those pesky paid extras, but we'll be ignoring those bits. So now you know what to expect, what's next? We'll release a new thing every few days or so, with a typical week releasing a new thing on Monday, Wednesday and Friday. Each thing will have a blog post and a YouTube video like this one for you to digest, as well as PDF handouts and links to resources. At the end of each blog post, there'll be a short list of activities for you to do so you can engage with what you've just learned, as well as some expected learning outcomes. If anything doesn't make sense at any point, please do let us know and we'll be able to explain or fix something. So check out the blog post if you're not there already, and see you next time.